Hi, my name is Simon Meyer from the Axor brand of Jens Grohe SE. I'm a product manager at Axor, which is the luxury and designer brand of Hans Grohe. We collaborate with some of the most well-known designers in the world, like Antonio Citterio from Italy, like Nendo from Japan, or Philip Stark from France, and we create unique solutions for the bathroom. We're offering many different design styles, from avant-garde, modern, until classic, for different people, different styles, different bathroom interiors. At this year's Ice Age, we have a brand new product designed by Philip Stark, the Enfant Terrible from France, and we have created a very revolutionary tap, which is actually not a tap anymore. It's more like a fountain. You know, we have a brand new material, which is glass, showing a vortex inside. Of course, we also need this new material to show this vortex, and we call it Axor Stark V. V stands for the vitality of water, but also for vortex, which you can see. And there's quite a nice idea behind. Klaus Grohe is the youngest son of Hans Grohe, the company founder, and he has got this idea with the vortex. By the way, he's around 75 years or so, but still in the company every day, coming up with quite nice ideas. And then we were talking to Philip Stark to give this vortex a design. And Philip Stark always has quite interesting, sometimes crazy ideas, and he gave a form to this vortex now. So with Axor Stark V, we have an haptical experience because we have a very pure and natural spray without air. At the same time, you have optical experience because you can see the water at any time. You can see this wonderful vortex inside. Due to the fact that you have this natural element water, that you can see it at any time, that you can get in touch with it, you see it, you can feel it, the spout is open on top. It is quite important that you can also remove the spout for easy cleaning, for get the water out, to place it, for example, in a dishwasher. Glass is perfect, you know, for the bathroom, scratch resistant, easy to clean, hygienic, detergent resistant. So you can easily put it out. We have an easy click connection with two hands. You can easily pull it out and for cleaning, for example, put it in the dishwasher and put it back. We launched Axor Stark V last year at the Salone de Mobile in Milan together with Philip Stark. So it's already available, and we have some new options with a new handle, for example. We have a nice lever handle on the side, but we also have a new material for the spout, which is a white porcelain spout. So, you know, this vortex is very impressive, but also the material, glass, and some other materials are very interesting. So we already work and try to have different options and solutions for the spout. And now we have a very nice white porcelain spout. At the same time, we have a glass cut in the spout, which you may know, you know, like from a whiskey glass. It's different glass cuts, and in combination with a gold finish, it becomes now also more traditional. So we have now many different opportunities for Axor Stark V, for different design styles, not only in modern bathrooms, also in classic ambiences.